Good job. Wow. Ugh. Luna! Luna! Maybe we'll switch toys now.
Since she's giving you a lot of trouble with that, just do this. Good girl. You go out. And then right here with that with command, you apply the pressure. Okay. It's not like she's blowing it off, I think. Out.
Really good girl.
She's just like kind of like, you know, little and like kind of like very not super focused. Even her writing is not super focused. Out. Out. So right here. Now, you just apply a little bit of pressure. Out. So just like try to do it like you go out, keep it steady so there's no movement, and then apply some pressure. You can let go of the toy if you want, but with her, I think it's gonna be clear if you have it, out. And wait for her to step away, like there. Out. Good. And I'm gonna try it again. Out. Steady so she can like, you know, really do it and see if that works.
Done.
we'll do more out later on. But I'm going to show you
along the wall how I'm going to make sure the position works. Yes. Hey. Hi. Good girl. yes and I reward her. Good job, Luna! Good job, Luna! Luna! Walk! Yes! Whee! Good job! Good job! That one was good. I barely gave her any pops, and she turned around on her own. So I popped her to get her back, and then she turned around on her own. Whee! Good job, Luna! So good! So good! So smart!
Get her to like to see
Luna. Oh, you're drinking. No, go ahead. Get water.